Hello, my name is Rosa Galvez. I am a biologist graduated in 2000. I am an entomologist specialized in diseases transmitted by arthropods. I am also a lecturer at a public university. I studied the influence of certain environmental and climatic factors linked to global and environmental change in the abundance of a type of insects, sandflies, which transmit leishmaniasis. This disease is very important because it can affect not only animals, mainly dogs, but also human beings. In my field of expertise, entomology, I have participated in a citizen science project called Mosquito Alert. In this project, citizen collaboration involves sending a mosquito photograph to researchers to help them identify new areas where invasive mosquitoes have become established. However, I have never designed a citizen science project yet. Currently, I am a lecturer at an education faculty. I am teaching subjects related to science in education degrees. I received a proposal to participate in this project because, as I mentioned previously, I am a specialized researcher. I loved the proposal from the beginning, and we designed a citizen science project related with sandflies and leishmaniasis in Madrid region. Light traps for sandflies are very expensive, so originally students were expected to manufacture a prototype of light traps made from recycled materials and test its effectiveness. By participating in this project, students work on topics of interest related with health and diseases transmitted by insects in their close environment. In addition, they work on topics such as the effects that alteration of ecosystems can have on our health. Due to the delay in the implementation of this project because of the current pandemic, students have been proposed only to solve a problem based on real data, that is, are handmade traps so effective as commercial ones? This project has been implemented in three groups of children, 8, 12, 30 years, a total of 57 students. Most students have solved the problem based on real data collected by researchers. 54 out of 57 students said rightly that light traps made from recycled materials are more effective than commercial ones, but only 23 out of 57 can draw appropriate conclusions to explain the results obtained. Regarding basic scientific skills, students generally display good data organization in graphics. Regarding research scientific skills, however, only half of them are capable to make an adequate data interpretation and draw conclusions from the results. To implement this project throughout the whole academic year, so that students could carry out the field work and capture sandflies themselves as real entomologists. However, the students have read this project implementation with an average mark of 8.7 over 10.